Hope you're having a great day today. And I've been thinking about the message and how we can love God and love people. And I was challenged with this question: does God allow difficult people in our lives to shape us? And I remember growing up with a little brother that was the epitome of annoying. And I know that in my life that God has used difficult people to shape my life. And there are so many times where I just wish that I could be free of them. But sometimes I have to take a step back and ask myself, what is God trying to do in me through this person? So for those of you that have difficult people in your lives, that is my question to you. What is God trying to do in you through this person? I hope you have an amazing week. I hope you're loving God and loving people like you have never done before. We love you guys, and we'll see you on Sunday. God bless.